I think this bill was generated around Halloween when they celebrate the dead. I also think this is what happens when a solo driver legislator gets stuck on the Richmond-San Rafael Bridge. I think
three lanes all the way.
It certainly has no merit, and I'm embarrassed that it's even in front of us today, but I certainly agree that it would set back representation in the Bay Area. There was no consultation with anyone of any substance at all before it, and I think we need to send a strong message that we don't want to see it anywhere in a hearing, anywhere, anytime. Thank you.
Madam Chair, I would just like to concur with the Marin County representatives' remark